Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy Desolate Trent, aka Trent, and I know it's been a while since I made a Nike video, but the latest update is out and it heavily interests me because it's all about D, and you all know how much I love D. So no, she got a new variant called Killer Wife. Obviously, D Killer Wife. D Wife? Yeah, no. I'm here. Expeditiously. I'd absolutely marry D without a second thought. It says, kill the Lord. The story event. Series of disappearance have unfolds as attendees of an elite gatherings mysteriously vanish one by one. To uncover the truth, D and the commander decide to join the gathering. This catch gathering is open to married couples only. With that, they delve into the heart of the incident, all under the guise of a newlywed couple. Why does it have to be all under the guise? How come it just can't be as a newlywed couple? Stop playing. Players can enter the Lord event page, complete stages, win items. No, the use. So this is from the 7th today to the 20th. Okay. I'm with that. Of course. A nice little 300 plus another 300, so we got enough for a 10 pull. We'll do that at the end. Like I said, I know it's been a while. First of all, I just want to say this track is fire. So I'm going to go ahead and put this part first in the video. I don't know why I'm saving it for the last part of the video. Let's go ahead and get this stuff out the way now. Give y'all a little bit of a progress update. Right here now. So, what have I done since the last time we were here? Well, a few events have gone past, right? Right, Warren dropped, Elec dropped. You know, we did the winter stuff. I'm pretty sure I made videos on the winter stuff with Trove and this. I didn't get I missed out on this. I couldn't get her in time, unfortunately. That kind of makes me sad, but you know, she is in regular rotation, so you know, there is still a chance for me to get her at some point. I didn't get any of the other winter characters, like Anne and Ruby, which is also unfortunate, but I really wasn't trying to get them anyway. DDDJ Sonic Freak. I also missed out on this. It is what it is. Can't really complain too much about it. But yeah, I got some of the new characters. Leona, I got her. And now we're sitting pretty, everybody. We're getting back to getting all the characters I had leveled up my first time around back to that point. There are some that are still level 1 because that's just the way the cookie crumbles, but so far we're looking pretty good. Team is pretty strong. Red Chapter 21-9 now. But anywho, let's go ahead and get into it. Let's see what this is about. Story here. What the hell just happened? Look at, she has the Webtoons Noon address. Shit, they'll do what they were doing. Yoshi's got the Webtoon Nuna dress on. Okay. I'll just go with old reliable for now, or I'll go with this team. Nothing wrong with that, although I do have my own versions of them. Is this part of the challenge? You know what? Sure. We'll see. Let's see what happens. Let's just see what happens. I think we'll be okay. We have Red Hood with us, so we should be okay. Light work. All right, let's see what this story is about. How does my girl get involved? Why is this game like this? That's 70, 90, that's over 100. It looks like Red Hood's gonna be carrying us for the majority of this, huh? Hopefully we can make it through with just them. It's been ages since I had free time on my hands. At long last, impresses time with no appointments or any work to do. First, I'm gonna hop in the shower, and I'll think about what I want to do today. D and K. Who's K? She's not in the game yet, is she? She's hella cute. But why are they in my shower? I didn't think it was gonna start off freaky off rip, but I'm all for it. I'm all for it. You've received an assignment. Let's get to work. Why are y'all in my shower though? Deja vu. No, is this a dream? Exactly. I'm about to get freaky dink. You look confused again. Shouldn't you be used to this by now? Why would I be used to this? This is the first time you showed up unexpectedly like this. This is the first time you've done it in my shower. Husband fell ill. Upper class gatherings. Yeah, what is the problem? You have to decide whether to kill her or not. So it's not just cut and dry this time around, okay? Interesting. What does that have to do with me, gang? That's part of the, that's the one part I want to know the most. What does that have to do with me, gang? Bro, let's just let them blow through this. Yeah, it should be a breeze for Red Hood. What'd I tell you? Absolute breeze. Yeah, should we investigate ours? I guess not. Exactly. Why am I here? What do you need me for? Yeah, that can't be the only reason. Yeah. So even if the investigators get out your side can still claim deniability. How? It's not making sense. So that's it? I mean, all right. I'm not gonna argue against it. Any reason to be hugged up with D is a reason enough for me.
Excellent as per usual, my darling.
Let's move on. A newlywed couple. The reason we have to be a couple, I'm not questioning it. He is. Okay, so SHIELD, she's not involved. Other than investigate doing background work. What does she mean by donning my crown? They see the fit. Good God Almighty, look at her. She's got the moving bag on the floor.
Nuna dress. On.
Tattoos exposed. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's got the desired result. That's all I'll say. Oh my goodness, she's gorgeous. You look so beautiful. Of course.
True.
She looks good. She looks fantastic. Yeah, how did you manage to get it? But okay. Dated for about 10 years, got married a month ago. Wow. Came wealthy due to a really successful business venture. That's our background story, okay. In order to act natural in any situation, it's good to memorize as much of it as possible, okay. Did you personally write this? Even this very submissive to husband's demand part. Oh, she's one of them wives. I knew she wanted me, but damn. Okay. I'm liking this a little more and more every day. Okay. Even the part her most favorite flowers are the ones her husband buys her. Good God Almighty. Is there a problem? No, it's super cute. It's not a lot. Okay. So now we're dealing with neighbors. Okay. Wow. Okay. Okay. She's really playing it up. Oh, wow. Okay. It's a diffuser. He is really playing it up here. What is she doing? She had to expose me like that. All right, relax. Okay, cool. We're finally getting somewhere here. It's great. Okay. Okay. We're in. We are in. Yeah, she played it up to a T. We're in now. Did I play it up? Sure, why not? Oh, don't try to don't give me the cold shoulder now. No, she was so adorable throughout the entire interaction. Never enough. More people have, the greedier they become. Yeah. Okay, cool. Oh my goodness. I'm struggling to keep my composure, gang. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Wow, must be my lucky day.
Oh, you changed it. Yeah, got the bedroom mixed up. What you mean lie down? Hold on, gang. Yeah, aren't you gonna sleep? Why not? You're just sitting up straight, it's kinda weird. See what's about to happen from next door. Is that who I think it is? It's Rosanna. Okay. It's Rosanna. Okay. That's all I get. So, here's what we're seeing. D took the Anna out of Rosanna, or Rosanna took the Anna out of Rosanna, gave the Anna to D. So now she's Diana, and then it's Rose. Got you. No. The flu right now. Okay. Just another breeze for Red Hood. I don't know what to say. I made sure she's strong. She'd be stronger, but you know, made sure she was very strong. A new wave of taste. I see. Stretch your imagination. A taste so smooth, so refreshing, so irresistible. Your only choice will be to catch it. Catch the wave. Ricey K. Why does that sound like the same story we used? Okay. Other husband had been very, very invested. Yeah, align their stories, and they couldn't. Lana's here again. Yeah, I can't say. I've already folded. I've already fumbled the bag here. I can't fumble the bag even more. Damn, Rose, I don't have Rosanna, so I don't know what she's on about, but I'm immersed. My fault. I'm not communicating. I mean, I am immersed in the story right now.
DJ Sonic Freak.
Yeah, she's playing it up. She's playing it. She can't be playing it up dressed like this. I'm folding immediately. I'm just letting y'all know that right now. Thank you. daughter. She's cut. Now let's just get through this with Red Hood, and then we should be in the clear for this little first half of the story. To let y'all know right now, I'm going to be streaming the rest, and then I'll put everything in like a compilation of the compilation video, so y'all can see what didn't mean to do that. Put everything in a compilation video so that you guys can watch it from there. Instead of having to make a almost 30 minute video.
DJ Sonic Freak.
He did though, but we can't have fun while doing our job? That's crazy.
Okay, so that is it for this first little half.
so far, the story is interesting. Callbacks to Morin's story. Yeah, the lore's getting real deep here. Let's go ahead and claim this stuff. Then we go to the shop, of course, and I'll claim these right now and get the rest during the live streams. Now we should have around 14, 15-ish wishes. DDDJ Sonic Freak. But now that we're at the end of the video, let's go ahead and finish this video off with some polls. Let's see if we get her. Let's see if we get her in the singles before we dip into the multi, right? Fake out? No, of course not. I know I probably should have done some buffer wishes, but, you know, I didn't really want to. Fake it. Of course not. Moving on. I guess we'll do one buffer wish before we throw everything away. That went nowhere. Just try to make something happen. Come on with the fake out. Of course not. Wait! So it was a fake out. So it ended up being a fake out anyway. Wow. I mean, it wasn't the character we wanted, but still, it's new. It certainly is new. I'll take a new one. We got a couple more. Now I'm scared. It is what it is. We failed there. Let's try again. Nope. Alright, we're all out. We don't have enough to try again, but hey, we got 6 more chances, right? Plus we have 200 should, you know, it all fall apart again. So that's going to be the end of this video. Heavily interested in how the rest of this is going to play out. And I can't wait to get my hands on Killer Wife, because again, if I don't get her for the if I don't get her off luck, I have 200 tickets. I'm willing to use them. If she's good, if the consensus is that she's good, I'm willing to use my tickets. So yeah, that's me, Weirdest Lunger, aka Trent. You know what to do. If you like the video, like, subscribe for more, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.